I got one more run at me, I think. Let's try Apollyon Greed. Still trying to learn this character. Tears up, damage down. But our shot speed is significantly increased. Yeah, we'll take that. We got coal already. Oh, we want that. There's a heart right there. Let's go in here. Power pill, could we use that? Like down, that is not a good way to start. No bomb or anything. Alright. Need to be taking these with damage, nothing. Plenty of time to take damage later. Oh, I'm stuck behind a rock. I'm like, why aren't I moving? Man, talk about feeling special. Why am I hungry? Now I feel extra fat. Oh no 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 no. Well, no, there's no benefit to staying in, so let's go get our key. Let's go get our lump of coal. Mom's contact? Mom's eye in the back of the head. I guess. I don't really have an option. That probably would have been better to absorb with the void. Oh, that hit me? Oh, okay. I walked into that one like an idiot. Fully admit it. Okay, don't get stuck. I'm gonna need you to die. I'm gonna need you to already stop attacking me. And to just die. I'll try one more. And damn it, I didn't even get off the first floor. Damage up, range up. Okay, yeah. Let's start off with that. That's better. Sad. Alright, Stefan. The name of the game today is Let's Not Suck. Alright, Stefan. Thanks, Stefan. Hey, guys. Stefan says he's not going to suck today. Let's see what happens. Oh, being condescended at home feels good. Feels good. I know, it's a joke, and I fully back the joke. I think it's funny. I'm not hating on it or anything. So good at video games. Oh, hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. Need to calm down there, ladies. Spawning like in a triangle to attack me. Oh, get out of here. Alright, let's get our key. It's actually used the latch key to get our luck up, and it'll give us two keys. Open up the bell. Daddy long legs. Daddy love. I'm assuming he's gonna help us now. See, I don't know what items to void or not void is the problem here for me. Okay, let's just hit Stefan with everything. Come on, Daddy Longlegs. Oh, there's a bomb. I think this is the Book of Sin. That's exactly what it is. We just absorbed it. I didn't even see what stats went up on it. I was hoping I was making a big brain play there. It didn't seem like I was. Shame on me. Ooh, all stats up. Okay, maybe I did make a brain play. We also got petrified shit. Might be able to use that. Oh, one of every heart. Thank you. I feel better. I also feel pretty. Oh, so pretty. I am pretty. I am happy. I am gay. Yeah. Let's get more HP up, because, you know, why not? Do I want to sacrifice this asshole? I kind of want to, but every time I don't.
Balls of steel.
Oh, I love it. Oh, he spawned right on top of me. That's cool. No, that's cool. No, I wasn't standing there or anything. Alright, I thought Daddy Longlegs might have been a bad idea, but the fact that it continuously attacks here for us, anything that gets near, not a bad choice here. This could be beneficial. I don't know how it's going to go with greed, though. That's my biggest concern. Daddy Longlegs might pull it out for us, though. Can I get you guys to stop it? Can I get these little purple balls to stop fighting me, please? Oh, hey, that was an accident. God damn it, this wasted a heart. Oh, okay. Two giant spiders. Cool. I don't even know what to do. Oh, they shot out something as they landed in. Hey, Daddy Longlegs, you mind helping me kill one of these real quick? Thank you, that would be great. And, Stefan, stop getting hit by everything. Because you're supposed to be so good at video games, but you're not acting like a... Stop acting like a bitch. Oh, a piece of shit is literally... A hairy piece of shit is what I can, sacrifice a heart for. Let me jump right at that. That sounds like a great fucking deal. I took synth oil. I should have absorbed it. I wasn't thinking. That was dumb. I just thought about what stupid mistake I just made. We will take pay to play. It'll make it so you just pay to get into it. Yeah, we can pay to get into the secret door. Or not the secret door, I'm sorry, the I can't even get these and open up treasure chests. Doors, the keys. Was there a bomb? Nope. Bye. Bye. I have to pay for every single door now? Oh, that's bullshit. Some of these doors are free and you're making me pay for them? It's fucked up. Alright, D6 and ball of bandages. Might be able to use the D6. Wow, like perfectly in your shot. I need to stop already. Stop, Stefan. You're taking too much damage. You know, there's this damage up. Range up would be nice, too. Okay. God. Please don't. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. I walked into that. That was my fault. Please stop. I hate you. Oh, now you can move your beam. Oh my God. Dude. I need one of you to die. One of you to die. Survive though. Struggle bus, but I survived. Staying alive. Staying alive. No, I'm aware. Staying alive. We are on the struggle bus. It did, in fact. Are you? Sounds like me and the girlfriend are getting some food after this. What sounds good to you, babe? But it does. You just want some fresh fries. Box of spiders. Oh, look at that. Let's consume it. Did that just give us hearts? Stapler? Oh, sign me up. Damage up? Yes, sir. Wendy's? That sounds fine. It does, actually. Weirdly. Ow! Oh, stupid eyes, stupid eyes, stupid eyes. I hate eyes. Eyes are the worst enemies. It's like I walked into that. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. I did walk into that. That was stupid. Okay, wow, you are like spawning on me now. I need you to stop spawning on me. That would be great. Oh, it's like I walked into that almost. I hate you. Pills, friends to the end, and some balls of steel. Good risk, good risk. Let's take mom's pearls for some range and look up. And let's pray that we can do something. Ah, you went the opposite way I thought you were gonna go. Stefan, you're so good at walking in on everything. You're so good at video games. So good. Oh, I hate you. Oh, now they're angry. Cool. Ow, ow, ow. Please stop. That's it for tonight. That frustrated me. Hope everyone has a wonderful night. Thank you for stopping by, whether that be for 5 seconds, 5 minutes, or 5 hours. Your support is greatly appreciated, and you are the shit. I don't give a fuck what anyone says about you. Hope you have a wonderful night. We will be on tomorrow morning. Please check it out. Other than that, I hope everybody has a wonderful community day if you don't check on tomorrow. Oh, what up, Lazy? Just hopping on? Did you just get here? You have a habit of doing this. Lol. Just finished a game of Monopoly. Nice. Hope nobody fought. Now, we'll be on tomorrow morning before Community Day. And then we'll be on Sunday night like normal. And then I have a D&D game I'm doing Saturday night. So, but yeah, hope everyone has a good one. Please follow me on my socials, Twitch, Twitter, Discord, YouTube, and TikTok, Instagram. Everything's linked below. Hope, yeah, there's a community day tomorrow, bud. Teddy Ursa. Hope everyone has a good one. I will talk to you later. Deuces all. Deuces. I'll miss you.